becoming 20-somethings made us get out of our angry, emo kind of teenager phase. But we just basically, yeah, we went clubbing and listening to different types of music that we thought was really fun to dance to. And we thought, actually, this could be the next step for us.
Coming soon to Vintage TV.
So it was a bit of a change of our lives as well.